Welcome back to World of Warships. Here's our next European Community Replay and Seacross presents Arthur 2007 and Großer Kurfürst on map Goldhaber. Let me introduce Arthur. Arthur is a member of the Spanish clan Nippon Kaigen Kriegsmarine, called NKK, and the name is a bit special because the leader of the clan loves the Japanese and the German battleships, especially the Yamato, of course. You've seen that before in a replay a few days ago. Arthur has a great experience in World of Warships, about 4,500 battles, and he plays the game for 1.5 years. Despite to that fact, he has only 29 battles on Großer Kurfürst, and the one of this battle we see today. He skilled his captain to a tank build for this ship and uses 420 mm pipes with a HP damage of 13,500 and 5,000 high explosive damage with 41% chance to burn the enemy. Arthur drives together with his colleagues, Guy Vanning and Lacasius. Guy Vanning uses the Zhao and Lacasius the Moskva. They're already moving to the north of the map. You see a split. Four colleagues, four allies moving to B and the rest moving to C. First shells are in the air now. It's a bit lucky to shoot a destroyer nearly 19 kilometers. Let's see what he hit. Okay. Not much. Not much. So, Zhao Moskva ahead of him, together with another Kurfürst and Izumo. He facing to Moskva, I think. And four vessels are approaching his position. Großer Kurfürst, Großer Friedrich, and another Izumo will unveil it in a few seconds. As mentioned before, it's a European Community replay. What means that? European Community, World of Warships European Community, to be exact, is a Facebook group. Could be a platform for all European and international players over European borders away, but mainly for European players to share content and meeting each other to talk about World of Warships, one of our hobbies. For one less, but that should be a platform basically for the EU server players to interconnect and interact to each other. If you'd like to join this community, you are very welcome. Send your application to us and you will be accepted soon. So, now back to the battle. Großer Kurfürst, Izumo and Friedrich der Große already in range, but on at the moment at small profile. Now the Großer Kurfürst from Matthias Mohr shows broadside to him. His cannons are ready, his guns are ready, salvos out, and what he can do there. What? 2800 damage with a salvo of Großer Kurfürst on nearly 11 kilometers, a bit more. The enemy did more damage on him. Nearly 10,000. I guess. Okay, second chance for him. Kurfürst turns again broadside to him. And now Arthur shows the hammer. 17,000. And Matthias says thank you. Now he parked his Kurfürst in the middle of the ocean. And nobody shoots him. He stays broadside to Großer Kurfürst, Izumo and Kurfürst, and nobody shoots him. What's up? 9 kilometers away, the Kurfürst and the next salvo. 5,800 damage. No good hit. Not a good hit. But in a few seconds, secondary should start playing around with the shells. There is it. Okay, you all know how many damage they will done. Now we have 35k only. There should become a lot more. Moskva got 10,000 nearly. Okay, he starts moving forward and Großer Kurfürst eats 10,000. Both colleagues of him are already down. I didn't saw that. I just noticed it now. Okay, that checks the strategic situation. He is nearly alone together with one Izumo and the Kurfürst in the background. The enemy has 3 cap points. B, C and B. Looks like supposed to be worse. Okay, Moskva leaves his position and starts moving. That's a mistake from my point of view. He's already aiming on him. But Großer Friede is a bit nearer to him. First salvo out and 7,000 damage. What he does with the second turrets from behind. Secondary start shooting again. Second salvo is out and 8,000. Not really much, I think. Let's see what he can do on the Moskva. 9,800. What the fuck? On less than 10 kilometers and he do only 10,000 damage? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. It's not really lucky. Okay, the secondary got... It took the Großer Kurfürst out and now he has a double citadel on the Moskva. Double fire on deck. Extinguished. And now another broadside from the new Moskva. That should it be. Final shoot or not? We will see. Citadel and game over for the Moskva. Next vessel is Izumo, broadside 5 kilometers away from him, and the Iowa is approaching on 11 kilometers. Damage meter shows 134k. Fire free. Double citadel again, 30,000 on Izumo. Great job. And he's burning. Burning. Put out the bratwurst and let's chill and grill a bit. Not now, okay. Iowa broadside to him. Another salvo and another double citadel. Supporter has been dropped. The positioning is very well. Small profile to both vessels. Great. Another salvo from the Iowa. And returned by Großer Kurfürst. Citadel, high caliber. But the game will be lost, obviously. Oh man. He did a great job finally, and but the game will be lost. That's it. We'd like to say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video from the European community. Hear you next time. Your Secrets team, your Maracha. Bye bye.